this pet. Last time I got here pretty early. It was in the morning. Now it is almost 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So we're looking a little packed right now. But there's no line, so that's good. The line is gone. It's just a lot of cars here, which is expected. We should be able to get through this really fast. Let me pull up behind the G-Wagon. Nobody's even directing us where to park, so. Oh, he over there. This car, that car just was doing whatever they wanted to do. What's up, Lady Wick gang? It's your girl, Lady Wick. I am at the Tampa Gun Show. This is my first gun show I have attended since the year started. I don't know about y'all, but my new year gonna start February 1st because I don't know what the hell was going on in January. But let's see what I get today. Hope I'm gonna try my best not to get anything, but we gonna see how that work out. It's cold, y'all. Like, it's cold. I mean, it's really not that cold, but it's just like so windy, so it's making it colder. It's making it seem colder than what it really is. I'm excited to see what I'm gonna find today, y'all. I don't know. Hopefully it's something different. I know it's gonna be something different. Y'all already know how I get down. But like I said, I'm gonna try not to buy anything today, which we'll see. Okay, shotguns. Chargers were like $5. Different table, more Glocks, guys. 17 Gen 5.
So basically, imagine the 19 Slim and then 40 Breaks down.
They pretty much
know the same. 10, 6. So that's why it's a percent. It's a standard 43. This is a 19.
It's thicker than that.
Oh, this looks like my gun. My radical arms. Is this the radical arms? Nah. STS Motorsports. Look just like my radical arms 12-gauge shotgun that I got for Christmas. Show y'all a couple of prices. Glock gang. Maybe I should get a Chris Vector. What is this?
32, 3300.
What is this?
It's just a different rifle. It's a 45. It's a different version of the AR kind of.
Is it reliable? Is any like?
Yeah,
good. It's a really never... good
gun. HK is a more expensive one, so.
Oh, HK. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
This one is 22 bullets.
Yeah, that one is high as hell. I just had a blurred out bottle, but I want to take attention. I think this is exactly what I'm gonna get. Smack this.
Oh, yeah.
I can get this off Amazon, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do, because I was gonna get me a Tech 9 one. Always. Sorry.
That's what I already got. I like starting to block.
I've never seen one of these before.
That would be him. No. Because this is just an arm brace. This is a Glock 17 with the arm brace on it.
I've never seen. It's like a piece of a conversion kit.
Correct. So.
With just, I guess, just without the top. Like, I've seen the whole kit, like, they have them over there, and I have a big never seen one just, like, that looks like this. It's pretty cool.
So it's just going to come with
the... that one's actually go with the gun. That's nice.
And it fits 48 different types of Glocks.
What about a 43X 26?
43 might be a little too small.
Bruh.
But any full size, for sure. Any of these all the way around. 19, 19X...
How much is the braces by itself?
$169.
Okay.
And then this one comes already built with the Streamlight TLR1. And then it has the Vortex red dot on it. And then a foregrip.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Bro, you're ready to get back.
blocks are pricey, but this is shoot straight. Y'all gotta remember that the guns, just because people are at the gun show, don't mean like everything is gonna be cheaper, because these are gun stores that just come to the gun show. So their price is gonna be the same as it is in their store, which is always high as hell, in my opinion. But they do have some vendors that have pretty low prices where you can get really good deals at. Oh, my Rose Gold Glock isn't here anymore. Best thing that they had in there, because I was just a little disappointed it wasn't many tables as it was last time. There wasn't many tables. Some people were tripping about me recording, so I wasn't excited this time around. I don't got that much footage, but it is what it is, though. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, stay safe and stay blessed.